community on YouTube. T1GlistenerElf here, Skyblazer, and this is T1 Stoneforge Mystic. Hanging out, being all cool.
What'd you call her?
T1 Stoneforge Mystic.
Okay.
The game of magic I played before she was born, the last one I played before she was born, I got a 2-drop out on turn 1, so that was fun. That was fun. So, until she gets old enough to pick her own name, she's T1 Stoneforge Mystic. Anyway, I had a Nana outfit, but it's not here with me. Otherwise, I'd put her in the Nana outfit, and I'd try to get a Popo costume. Yeah, I know, right? That's so great.
That was perfect.
Yep. All right. So, we're just going to do best of one this time. And I'm going to show you I can play with a baby on my head. So, we're just going to... I strike FD. You strike two.
I strike Dreamlands and Yoshi's Sword.
All right, let's go to Battlefield.
Hey!
Yeah, there you go. Can you believe that's the first hit? Well, I can play. We both figured out the meta. We're just grabbing.
Oops. Oop.
Yeah, that's an input. Man, Luigi's Nair is insane. Yeah, that never works. Oh, hey, moment of truth! Not the button basher.
Quite.
Oh! Oh! I'm bad now. I had this going in practice. And the Luigi combo is gonna be insane. Gotta remember when I'm facing the other way, the timing's a little different. It happens. No!
Don't judge him! Come on! Nope, nope, nope!
I'm gonna do zero! Oh, never mind.
No!
Battlefield.
Oh, come on!
Battlefield it. She's enjoying herself. Ooh, not the direction I was meaning. Oh, that was bad. Thank you. It's okay. It happens. Not enough to kill, though. Oh, no!
That was up three times.
Well, good job, man.
All right, see you later. All right,
take care. He's got to go. And it's Ouija time. Oh, it's Ouija time. Say bye-bye. Bye-bye.